Jesse? Jesse? The French is doing something!
Philip? Philip? If I look away, it hurts me. This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it. The fuck?
Jesse? Jesse? The French is doing something!
Philip? Philip? If I look away, it hurts me. Sounds like the board, but I can't understand it. Fuck? pyramid here. The fridge seems fixed. Did fighting that thing off change something?
How'd it go? Where's Philip?
Philip's gone. Something happened before I could get him out.
Poor Philip. He never did like fridge duty. But if you're here, then who's watching the fridge?
The fridge is fine now. I took care of it.
You don't just take care of altered items. What did you do?
I touched it and wound up in the astral plane. This thing was in there. It was huge, had one big eye. Wasn't friendly.
We've been getting reports from the astronauts lately about something fitting that description. The astral plane is usually connected to our world through objects of power, not altered items. If this thing is linking itself to altered items, then it's clearly powerful. This may happen again.
Do you think that thing is what got Philip?
Must have been. The Panopticon is a dangerous place. The agents all know the risks. But since you're some sort of altered item whisperer, I've got a list of others for you to corral. The Hiss are causing containment breaches left, right, and center. Here, start with these. I'll see if there are any others missing while you're gone. My life just got a whole lot easier.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
Oh my god, did she have to write everything in her made up Jewish code? Fucking Marshall Withers. CIA spy ship, god.
The resonance emitted from the HRAs is purely antithetical to every variant of the hiss signal I can arrange. But how did Darling create it? It's happening. After all these years, Dylan is here. But am I too late? How is he? I need to know. He's clearly been affected by the hiss, but it's different than any other manifestation we've recorded. Maybe what makes you so special is genetic. He was a prime candidate. Or maybe it's Polaris protecting him, something else affecting the situation. I need to run tests. He seems more in control, more present. I want to see him. My brother. Or is he? Of course. Now, Marshall set up an HRA warded cage to contain him. It's on the upper floor, up the stairs. Okay, I need to go. Jesse. Be careful.
Marshall abandons us.
What do you know about this Arish guy?
I heard some rangers saying he saved them in maintenance. They were attacked by a new kind of hiss, and Arish got them out.
All right, but still, a security guard leading rangers? I don't know if I want to take orders from a mall cop.
Did you see that hiss they marched through here? Why the fuck didn't you put a bullet in that thing's head?
I heard it's the director. Did you shoot your brother?
That's not my brother anymore. He's the enemy. Plain.
Director restored HRA production. They're already getting others.
You are on your time. The thunder colors all distorts you. Happiness comes, white pearls, but yellow and red in the eye. Through a mirror inverted is me, right? Leave your insides by the door. Push the fingers through the surface into the way. You've always been in your youth. Why this is betrayal? We stand around you while you dream. You can almost hear our words, but you forget. Through time, the colors all distorts you. Happiness comes, white pearls. You are a worm through time.
Shit.
Home distorts you.
That's Dylan. Can you hear me? Oh, come on, Dylan. I'm here. I found you. Do you know who I am? Oh, you know me. Say it.
You are Dylan Faden's sister.
He's talking in the third person. Always a good sign. Do you know who you are?
Not Dylan. Trench and Darling made sure of that. I'm P6. P6. But I'm better now. The hiss made me better.
Push the fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been the new you. You want this to be
true. Can you stop that? Please. Not exactly the reunion I'd hoped for.
It feels good to say those words. I want to say them. They sound good. They make me feel good. Don't you want to say them too?
No. Fuck off, no. You need to help me get this thing out of his head. If he is still in there, if there is anything left, you have to help me.
You came in through the hole in you. We let you in. You've always been here. The only truth. A copy.
Stop it.
Orangefield.
Shit. He can see you. This is not safe.
We found Polaris together with my sister when we were very small. In ordinary. In the desert. Through the door opened up by the slide projector. But she didn't help when Trench took me away. She didn't give me any powers. All the powers are my own powers. She didn't help when they locked me up for years.
After the song, time for applause. Build you till nothing remains. The air cracks and the truth will emerge out of you. You are home.
The Bureau brought the slide projector back here with me. And the Bureau did what the Bureau does. They used it. And they found... They opened the door up to the hiss. That's the only thing I can thank them for.
There. There it is. We stopped the altered world event in ordinary when we shut down the slide projector. And now the projector's here.
An earworm is a tune you can't stop humming in a dream. Baby, 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 yeah. Just plastic. So safe. Nothing to worry about. Funny.
I welcomed the hiss. I let it in. To get rid of her. The hiss set me free. Polaris is using you. The Bureau is using you. You are a puppet.
You can almost hear our words, but you forget.
If we shut off the slide projector, maybe that will stop the hiss. Maybe it's not too late for my brother.
You must see the truth for yourself, Jesse. Sister. The horrible truth about the Bureau. The hiss is the better option. Go to the Prime Candidate program in the containment sector. I have the keycard to get you there. Salvador wanted me to have it.
Wanted? Bullshit. I saw what the hiss did to Salvador. What it turned him into.
Okay, Dylan. I'll go. I want to see the truth for myself.
I'll go. But only to look for this light projector. You can help me. We can end this.
You are a worm through time. The thunder. You are a worm through time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes.
I wish things had gone differently in Ordinary for us. But wishing won't change things. Ordinary. Finding the projector will.
So much coming together in this one case. A new object of power, something we have not seen before. I mean, coming from me, that's saying something. And the boy, Dylan Faden, prime candidate 6. And the sister as well, once we catch up with her, but the boy. So much potential.
wish things had gone differently in Ordinary for us. But wishing won't change things.
Ordinary.
Finding the projector will.
Coming together in this one case. A new object of power, something we have not seen before. I mean, coming from me, that's saying something. The boy, Dylan Faden. Prime candidate 6. And the sister as well. Once we catch up with her, but the boy. So much potential. We're talking Northmore level readings here. And I don't want to invoke his name, but it's completely different circumstances here. It's remarkable. There was an incident. Yes. Lost a valuable member of our team, yes. Excessive force. Dylan has so much. But he's just a kid. I'll take the blame. He needs some slack. I mean, boys will be boys. He's exceptional and under a lot of stress. Roberts got killed. It's an unfortunate accident, that's all. Marshall needs to realize this. We will make this work. We'll make this work.
Is this what Dylan wanted me to see? It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector. All the times I felt paranoid, I was right. The Bureau could have given me the answers, but they just stood by and watched me.
We used to play there all the time. Me and Dylan, and other kids.
They studied what happened in Ordinary here. That's the place to start looking.
Yeah.
candidates. Experiments. Very different ones, sure, but both in a cell of some sort. Am I out of the cell now, or is all this the house and being just another cell? Who's really in charge? We're going back home. Of course we are. It started there, and it's never gone away. Gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel. Something's blocking it. There's a control panel nearby.
You're listening to America Overnight, celebrating 20 years.
There is a curious correlation with the yet unknowable forces intruding upon our world. In the form of altered world events. These forces gravitate toward archetypal objects, a gun, a television, a supposedly haunted house. So clearly humanity affects this process. Our collective unconscious is a map of sorts. We hold the key, but we don't know how to use it. We create these archetypes through everyday life, popular culture, urban legends, but we are observing and influencing a complicated system in action. We can change the likelihood of something being a receptacle for these forces just by thinking about it. But we haven't found a method to control the outcome. And yet, there's something unique in us, in our dreams, in the conceptual reality with power, with our minds. What's the cause and what's the effect? Are we the starting point or just a necessary evil in this? A byproduct, a reflection, a projection? We'll struggle to find the answers to these hard questions. Or die trying.
Let's begin then. In a single word, describe the world around you.
See what they have on ordinary. It's all here. Our home, our school, the woods, the dump. Slide projector in the dump outside town. Did they recreate that too? Is that where they keep it?
A poem last time we talked. By Thomas Zane?
Yes. Beyond the shadow you settle for.
I looked the poem up.
moved the whole landfill here in the middle of New York, and nobody saw a thing. Pretty unbelievable.
Effective immediately. I'm setting up a new department. Dimensional research in the research sector. Transferring the slide projector there. That's where my focus will be now. The ordinary site remains as is. We'll be back to... I don't know when.
Darling took the projector to the research sector. He dedicated a whole area to it, so he knew it was important. Dimensional research. That's where we go next.